Hello students, I am your value education teacher. My name is Hima Shaji. Introduction of value education. What comes in your mind when you hear value education? And why do we need to learn value education? Okay, I'll tell you. Value education is the process by which people teach and learn moral values to each other. It is the learning about the ideals that a society deems important. It is not only to learn about values, but also to reflect in new attitudes and behavior and contribute to society through good citizenship and ethic. It teaches who we are and what we should be. By learning moral, it eventually changes our personality and behavior. We need value education because it awakens curiosity, development of proper interest, attitudes, values, and most important, capacity to think and judge about oneself. It helps in promoting social and natural integration. There are three values explained in many ways to a student. First one is character values. What are character values? Character values are the universal values that you need to exist as a good human being. Second one is work values. Work values are the values that help you find what you want in job and give job satisfaction. Personal values. Personal values means everyone has their own personal values and they can be quite different. Our first chapter is Thank You Mom. In this chapter, the story is about how we love, help, take care of our parents, elders, and our loved ones. Let me say the story shortly. A young man applied for a managerial position in a big company. He passed few interviews and lastly he had to meet the director for last interview. The director found out that his academic achievements were so good. The director asked him that did he got any scholarship? And the man replied as no. The director asked him that did his father paid all the educational fees? He said he lost his father when he was 1 year old and his mother was the one who worked and paid for his fees. The director asked that what work did his mother do? Man replied that his mother worked in a laundry. The director checked the man's hands and it was smooth and perfect. His hands were perfect because his mother never allowed him to work and told him to focus on studies and read more books. After noticing his hands, the director requested him to go home and clean his mother's hand and meet him the next morning. The man felt strange. He returned home and asked his mother to show her hands. The mother hesitantly lent her hand to him. When he touched her hands, a tear left from his eyes. Her hands were rough and bruises were there on it due to laundry. It was the first time when he realized that how much hard did his mother worked only for him. He cleaned her hands. After that, he quietly washed the remaining clothes. Next morning, he met the director. The director asked him that did he wash her hands? The man said that he washed her hands and cleaned the clothes also. And that was the moment he realized that without his mother, he could not be successful today. And by working together and helping his mother, he understood that how hard the work was. And lastly, he understands the importance and the value of the family. The director told him that this is what was he looking for his manager. He wants a person who can appreciate his colleagues and a person who knows the suffering of others without telling them, and he hired him. Later that day, he worked very hard and received all the respect which he deserves. The company's performance improved tremendously. That was the story. The moral of the story is, life is about people, connecting with people, and making a positive difference. Take care of yourself and give love and respect to your parents and elders who love you today and every day. In this chapter, we understood that we must help our parents even if they did not tell us to do. And we must respect our elders and friends. So, that is about our first chapter. And we will continue our second chapter in the second video. Till then, thank you and bye.